No way you're hiking to the top of that in 1 hour. 4 or 5 maybe.
I don't know if we need to do this ATV ride if it doesn't go to the top.
Yeah, I don't care for it. It'd be cool though, you could see a lot of stuff, but depends on, if we can do it for like under $25, I'm down. Both of us at least an hour.
What's, if we can do it for 1,000, I'm down. 1,000's a good deal.
But where does it really take you to though?
That's the thing, I think it's... Sounds like it doesn't really take you anywhere except for to that lava bed.
Yeah.